Hi, Mr. Spock. You are the first one here. Hi, Batman. Was there anyone else? I don't know. Probably you two didn't give out the notifications.
Okay.
Like
I think
always.
We're clear. Come on. We gotta make ourselves scarce before any more of them show up.
I think I grabbed the treasure, right? What you looking at, sir? Do I have something in my face?
All right, up here. This way.
No.
Nate?
Easy, kid.
Stay away. Stay away.
What's wrong with him?
They drugged him.
What?
Come on, we gotta get him out of here. Come on, son.
Touch me!
All right.
No. We just want to help.
Get away! Get away from me!
Nate! Nate!
Oh, great. I've been drugged.
Get away from me.
Easy now.
Oh God. Oh God.
Stay calm. Come with me.
Don't touch me.
Drake. Marlowe's waiting.
No.
It will all be over soon.
Foxes.
I won't go.
What the hell? Oh, go that way? Then why made me turn this way?
Don't resist.
Where is this?
You're with us.
Oh, we have to go.
Just listen to me.
What the hell?
You know what we want.
Don't let them.
I won't let them hurt you.
Look at that melon, the watermelon. It's a big ass watermelon.
Where is it?
I don't know.
Give them to us.
I don't know. I don't know.
Good.
Damn it, I don't know. Please. I don't know.
Welcome back. I don't recommend making a scene. You're not exactly here legally, remember? Greatness from small beginnings. Beneath that cocky exterior, you're still the same scared, filthy little runaway, aren't you?
Skip the mind games. You don't know me.
In fact, I suspect I know you better than anyone, Mr. Drake. Of course, that's not your real name, is it? But we won't dwell on that. Mother commits suicide. Father surrenders son to the state at the age of five. Entrusted to the St. Francis Boys Home. It's also Dickensian. Oh. Don't worry. She's of no interest to us. Unless, of course, we need to apply a little pressure.
What do you want from me?
Well, as much as it pains me to admit it, I need your help to find Victor Sullivan.
Right.
We already know he has the coordinates to find Iran.
How do you know that?
You told us, Nathan. It seems your loyalty isn't as firm as you'd like to think it is. What about his?
What? Wait. What are you trying to pull?
Nothing. It's just that, well, we've had you in our clutches for quite some time now. And he hasn't exactly mounted a rescue. He didn't rescue you back in Cartagena either. He just saw something he could exploit.
I know what you're trying to do.
Trust me. Victor is only ever in it for Victor. It's a cold, hard fact. I discovered it 20 years ago. I'm surprised it's taken you this long to figure it out.
You're wasting your time, lady.
Fair enough. But ask yourself, when he scooped you off the streets of Columbia 20 years ago, did he save you from that life? Or did he just doom you to this one? Ah, excellent. Well, we've located Sullivan on the other side of the city. I'm sorry, Nathan. It seems you've been removed from the equation.
Oh, Casey! Get back here, Bester! No. Weapons. Just want to talk to you. Don't you want a free hug? Why he runs so fast? Whoa, that jumped. He's not human. We're in the kitchen. Oh, what? Oh. No, stop looking at the watermelon. Let's keep going. I'm gonna make a wrong move and jump the wrong way and gonna die. Behind me? No. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Almost got him. Stop moving.
Oh.
He's breaking everything. Almost got him! What? Go this way. Surprise! Stop closing the doors on me. Oh, hello.
Shit.
What? Oh, he went through here.
How did he go? Great.
Oh, there he is. What? I thought he was right there.
Pardon me. Excuse me. There he is. Think you
what?
Lost it, didn't you?
No. Oh, go back up. Go. There's no way he got to the other side so fast when he was right next to me. He teleported. Told you he's not human. Oh, hello, we meet again.
Come on, Talbot, this is getting old.
I don't understand.
Come on.
Kick him in the butt. Oh, that's gotta hurt. Of course. Apprentice Adam. Hello, everybody.
يا صباح الفلافل والحمص والبابا غنوج.
Hi, amazing quantum.
Remember me, Ramses. You should thank me, my friend.
Right. Thanks.
No, really. The English lady bade me to get rid of you. But me, I'm a nice guy.
Casper is
I saved your life. Right now, I am the only friend you got.
Uh-huh. Now you figure I owe you something. Is that it?
Smart guy. I like that. You are way ahead of me. It is really a simple question. Aram of the Pillars.
Of course.
Where is it?
I don't know, buddy.
Bullshit.
Look, even if I did know, my life wouldn't be worth very much once I told you, now would it?
You insult me. You're a pirate and a good businessman. Give me some respect. Let's try this again. Where is Aram, Nathan?
Look, you can torture me all you want.
Okay.
But I can't tell you what I don't know.
Maybe so. We'll see if your friend is more cooperative.
What? Who?
Your friend, Victor Sullivan. I don't want to do this. At his age, it may be too much for him.
Wait.
No. You have given me no choice. Perhaps your friend will be more grateful for his life.
You like this mission, Princess?
Wait. You leave Sully alone.
Yeah, I'll set it outside of the stream.
You don't touch him!
This is gonna be fun.
Chapter 12, Adopted.
Don't want to tell us what we want to
adopted.
Know, huh?
Not adopted. Press square. No. I remember that jail scene on Uncharted 4. It made my hands hurt. All that fighting. Bam! Who wants one? Here, you want one? I got free punches for everybody. Oh, damn it. No, boob touching, get away. I press. My hand starting to hurt. It's great workout. Oh, he tripped and he hit up. Of course, we had to get a bigger one. One with steroids.
Oh, shit, where did you come from?
My hand hurts.
And stay down, please.
Hi, Lady FPS. How you doing? Is that a wrench? What is that? Then we climb this. There we go. Hi, Shadow Blade. How's everyone doing today, Shadow? Look at those rats.
Rum. A cliche.
I think we have to go up there. Oh! Can I jump that? Can I grab this one? Oh. Wait, am I going the right way? Okay, I think I am. Hi, Venom! How are you doing? Then we gotta swing to that side? Wait, is that a chain? Okay. Whee!
Alright, now we're talking.
Alright, Casper.
Of course it's empty.
Look at his face. Do I have any weapons? I don't think I do. Always alive. I found another treasure. How much do we have so far? 25. Can I open this? Yes. You want to be Nathan Drake, Princess?
Where the hell am I?
Oh, I remember this. I remember parts of this game.
Ah! This place.
What is this place? I don't know. You just kill yourself.
Shit. Okay, making progress.
Wait, I can't touch the water. If I touch it, I die. Hi, Sloth. Hi, Job Job. Where am I supposed to go from here? Did I jump the right way or is... Alright, what happens if I keep going down?
Thank you.
Did I jump the wrong way? What is this? I wish I had a venture in a little tail like Nathan Drake. Yeah, that would be pretty cool. I'm gonna go all the way down. Let's see what happens. Nope, he doesn't go all the way down. What is this? Was Uncharted released last year or is it an older game? It's an old game, sir. Can't remember when it came out. Well, it came out for the PlayStation 3. Alright, I'm gonna kill myself. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Oh, water! Hello! I thought it was deadly water. To kill someone. I don't have no weapons.
I see you, buddy.
Oh, he said it for me. Buddy! Oh. What? How did it work? Hey. You have a weapon on you. No, he don't. This game was released in 2011. Wow, that's 7 years back. What? Really? Oh, it was new who snitched on me. Something is the fish. Why you keep going up? Well, thanks for the weapon. I'm out of here. Oh, you gotta let it press. Way. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. Am I stuck? Buddy, hello. Wait, how did he climb up here? No, no, no. Buddy. Uh-oh. Ah! Roll out the way! Another grenade here, what is it?
Goodbye, fellas.
Oh, I think it's okay. Well, hello there. Have more enemies. Flush him out. No.
All right, getting close.
That's for the grenade. Keep coming. Yeah, you wanna play that game?
Mind if I borrow this?
What? I put on this one. Oh, I got them all.
Nice.
Can I find this?
I lost him.
Light spy. Hurt somebody.
Dangerous.
Hello, nice to see ya. I'm coming for you. No.
This doesn't look too dangerous.
Gave me the option to press square on the triangle, so let's press it. See ya! buddy. Where are you going? You are the wrong way. Can I blow that up? Oh, is you with a shield? I don't know.
Too close.
Have the shoddy man. Oh, hi. Surprise!
Smell
of propane in the morning. Not anymore. Where's the ammo? Come out, whatever you are. Somebody else? I hear shooting. Oh, here you are. So many bodies, so little time. Cup of coffee. I haven't drink coffee in a while. I used to drink it a lot. Not anymore. I used to drink coffee twice a day. Now I'm gonna drink it.
Nice. That'll do it.
Kind of reminds me of Tomb Raider. Survivor is born. I see you over there. How do I get over there, though? I saw a treasure, and I want it. There, so pretty and shiny, it's calling my name. How do we get over there? Maybe stand on that and then jump right there. Why did he jump that way? What is wrong, Nathan? and rip the Drake. What the hell is that? He just killed himself. Got it. What is that crafted treasure? Oh, it's a crafted treasure, guys, so we're good to go.
Shot at this.
I thought I missed that. I was about to say.
Back on solid ground. Or solid boat.
No, I'm trying to jump. Here you go, down. There we go.
Gonna need a tetanus shot after this.
It's treasure. Life, yes. I had to hide that treasure. It's a lot of pistols. About. Got the wrong dude. Have a nice trip. There he goes.
Watch your step.
No, you watch your step. Headshot. Bye. Where do we go from here? Damn it, I can't. Well, so cool. Yeah. Bye. Oh, hello. Damn it, he moved. How big is Golden Ratio the way?
Where's that radio tower?
Oh, there was one down there. Oh, too bad.
Nearly there.
Apprentice.
All right, finally, let's. You've got to be kidding me. This place is a mess. Shit. All right. Plan B. Wait. Where are you headed? That must be where they're holding Sully. I gotta get on that ship.
Yes, an RPG! Dang, he's a hopper, look at him. Uh-oh, we have snipers. I'm running low on ammo. Oops. Get him! Oh! That was cool! Hi, Crystal! How are you doing, Crystal? Chapter 13, Rough Seas. Oh. Doing lot of pressure? It is. Almost missed that one. There's apparently 22 chapters. What chapter am I on? Is it 12? We have company. Reload! What are you doing? Stopping by. Really, I thought I jumped on it. There we go. We have a rocket. Damn, sorry. No touching. Hey, there's one right here. I'm gonna need this more. Oh. How do you survive that? How do you survive that?
Oh shit! How did that
this. I know we were in chapter 13, it's 14. Cruising for a person.
Alright, Sally. I'm coming.
Whoop. I was about to miss this. Ooh, that was a pretty one. Only get one shot at this. Yes, you never did more than one.
Gotta get to the upper deck.
Check every corner. Nothing. What was on the other side? Why? that it has pistol. I don't know why I like the pistol movement. How will you have a pistol? What happened to my other weapon? Water. But it wasn't me. It was a wave. I have something for you.
Where did that thing come from?
Haha. Not so tough at all, Joe. Hey, treasure. Weapons here, like seriously? Do you guys feel that you pull up close to me? Hey, buddy, I saw you. Yes, it is, since there's no waves coming in. A close treasure discovery in the midst of an intense firefight. It's not even from enemy commands, yes.
Oh,
Oh, this is pretty.
Take the prisoner to the hold.
The hold, huh? Thanks for the tip, Ramses.
Another one, hello. I bet you there's one in the water, let's see.
Marco!
Marco Tolo got a trophy. I wasn't Marco. Looking for that. I was looking for a treasure. But he gave me a trophy. Marco Polo. Take a shower. Attention, please shower before entering pool.
Right into the lion's den.
Hi, David. I do want in the pool already. Say Marco Polo. Give me a trophy.
Let's try to do this quietly.
Marco Polo. It's him. I think it's triangle, the one that you're supposed to press, not square. You're in the wrong game, sir. And you're dead. Have a nice day. It reminds me of Wolfenstein's 2. The final scene. I had to fight all those bad guys. No! Buddy, we won! Piggyback ride. Oh, hit one of those! Here you go. Stop shooting my butt. Oh, you little... I ain't told you to jump off. Maybe I should just grab a shotgun. Maybe not. Let's push it back. Get the shotgun. It only holds two rounds. I gotta reload. Oh. I know there was more. Isn't there one up here? That's a pistol. Ah, whoa! What the? Get out of here! No, where are you guys coming from? Get out of my way! I'm about to get shot right in the head. Well, at least I got a checkpoint. Damn, all those snipers.
Oh boy.
Somebody has an RPG.
Oh boy.
Oh no, it's a grenade launcher. What the? going up here. We'll save.
Turn it up, boy.
Really? They can still get me? Are you kidding me? That sniper dude is kidding me. This is a sauce. Oh, you like to play? Here you go. What the? No
down to the hold. Find Sully.
That was all he said. Oh, that's pretty. Your headphones were dead, Dad. It's possessed, apprentice.
Be down this way.
Hey, let's play with this. Break it down, break it down, break it down. Hello. How many do we have so far? 35. We got 36. We got a ring.
There he is.
My tummy's starting to rumble. How do we know all that, Sully? Jump down, then I die. Okay.
Sully. Sully, it's Nate.
It's me, Mario. This car. Hey, it's a smiley face. Two eyes, a nose, and a mouth.
Sully!
Thanks for 16 likes on the stream, guys. Told you, it's not Telly. He's missing his head.
He's not here. Crap.
Nathan, you have given me so much trouble. I promise you, we're gonna end it now.
You never had him, did you?
Of course not. I lied. Remember? I'm a pirate. Yalla, it's cool!
Yeah, that's right, buddy. Keep laughing.
Surprise! Why couldn't he aim for the head? Chapter 15. I know, we get one of those guys. Sing or swim. Oh, he died with one grenade. Little bastard here blew that up. He's gonna pay. He's gonna pay with me. Love is equally. How are you doing? Can I come this? Yes, I can. Hi, Suze.
Hello, everybody.
Fortnite's on Playboy at the moment. What's wrong with it? I heard they were having trouble with the party chat on Fortnite. This was the right way. I was gonna go down. Guess we're getting there, Benz. needs to approve of them, bro. I don't understand. Expensive, games are expensive. Did I just die? Alright. Where'd that go from here?
Which way is up?
Nope. Got to go back. Game is too buggy. Hi, DeMarcus. How you been, DeMarcus? Good. What is that shiny down there? It sounds a pistol. It better be a pistol. Better be.
Alright. Come on. Finally something went right. Oh shit.
No, this is gonna break.
Oh shit, no.
Fishies!
Much worse than this. No! Yes, he can.
Can I just drop down? No, you cannot. No. Sorry about that, guys. Yeah, it was dropping a lot of frames. It had 5,000 something. It should be better now. I don't know why kids gave me issues on YouTube. It should be better now, right? Yeah, it should be. Let's blame YouTube.
Thank you.
Mine was a shark. That'd be cool. Better than fishes.
No! Yes, you can.
He was glitching out. Jake wanted to dance. Better so far, right? Yeah, I don't know why he drops. It looks fine right now. Vulture. Oh, it's so creepy looking.
How's it going?
All right, yeah. Yeah, I understand. Right, can you call me if anything changes? Oh my God. I gotta go. Nate.
Hey. I thought this was frowned upon.
Shut up. I really thought you were gone this time.
Nah.
Are you okay?
Is Sully?
He's alive.
Oh my God.
But they've got him.
What? Where?
They're in a convoy headed into the desert.
Oh, we gotta go.
Oh, whoa. No. No, it's not. It's not that simple. Come on. They've got at least 2 days head start on us, so we'll never catch up.
We gotta try.
Listen, I've got a plan. But we're only gonna get one shot at this.
Okay.
They're loading up a cargo plane at the airport. They're gonna make a supply drop to the convoy.
Well, we gotta be on that plane.
Exactly.
What is wrong with her hair?
You do realize that means parachuting in, right?
We've done it before.
Not well.
I'm hungry.
Okay. I could really use a glass of water and then we ought to get going.
No. No, my contact at the airport says that the plane isn't taking off until dawn. In the meantime, just try to get a couple hours sleep.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on. All right? He'll call if anything changes.
You're really gonna do all this on your own,
thanks,
huh?
For 18 likes on the stream, guys.
Sully? Yeah.
I like the way you think.
I know.
No, I mean, that's...
I know what you mean.
I'm sorry.
I know.
I know, but we have to do this quietly. They catch us sneaking onto that plane, we're dead.
Chapter 16, one shot of this.
Hey, Nate, over here. I think we can cut through the building.
Six more chapters.
Here, help me lift this.
No. Wait a minute.
All right, go under. You got it?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
All right, let's set it down. Looks like there's a way out on the other side.
Ooh.
Looks like we can get out that window.
That's too high. I think we need something to stand on.
We need a way up.
If I put it in neutral, I think we can push this.
Here, I'll push. You steer.
Keep pushing.
Almost there. Keep going.
Did you bother to look for keys?
Just keep going.
All right, hold it steady. I'm gonna climb on top.
Hurry, hurry. It's slipping. I can't hold it much longer.
Now I miss. Nothing? That's good. Ow, my fingers!
God. That's a big plane. Hold on a minute. I'll open the door.
Be careful, okay? I can hear two guys.
Right dead. There's a whole bunch here. Oh, you little bastard! You done with your appointment, Princess?
Thanks.
Low on ammo.
Same thing?
Yeah, I think we can do the same thing. Crap. Totally jammed. We're gonna have to get over somehow.
How are you doing, Sam? Look at that moon.
Oh, it's slipping! It's slipping!
That's a long way to open.
Oh crap, that's bad. That's really, really bad.
Get down!
Up here.
I think good, Sam. Doing pretty good.
Damn it. How many of them are there?
Too many. We just have to get through here as quietly as possible.
You're gonna mess up everything, didn't you? You gotta mess up everything.
Yeah, there goes the element of surprise. Just keep your head down.
Therefore, all right, we'll go up then. Is that what you want? Shotgun has come in.
Oh.
Yeah, there's two. Well, luckily, I have some grenades.
Follow me.
Nice job then, Sam. Ooh, grenade launcher. And there's any more treasures. That's where we came from. Oh.
We're almost there. It's just over that roof.
Got it.
We got an airplane.
All right. Looks like it's a straight shot from here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna climb to the top, and then I'll help you over.
All right.
Keep me covered.
Okay. What are you doing?
Elena, listen.
Oh, damn it. I knew you would try something like this.
Don't. Please. Let's be honest. This is a million to one shot. When I almost lost you before, I just can't do that again. So take that Jeep over there and get the hell out of here, all right? While you can.
You haven't got much time. Go.
Scary. Now that's one way to gain the thing. Hi, Walter. Did you want arroz con leche? Arroz con leche is really good. Oh, this is your second, the mission that you like? Stowaway. Alright. Let's do the last chapter for today. Then we can hopefully finish it tomorrow. Right after this, we got 5 more chapters.
About this.
dead? No. It's alive. What knife? Use a parachute. That was flying body. Extreme. And this is why I want to carry a parachute when I get on flights. Right? Oh, that was a short one. That was I think that was the shortest chapter. It looks like a big giant lettuce. Can we eat it?
Okay, gotta think. Keep my head. I'll just head to the wreckage and see what I can find. Maybe some water. Something.
Alright guys, I guess we're gonna end the stream here and hopefully we can finish it tomorrow. So thank you guys for joining me. I will see you guys on the next one. Bye and take care guys of you. Have a great day everybody. Bye bye. Oops, that's not it. Oh, come on.